of May, 2023. Asia is spending big to battle low birth rates. Will it work? Governments in the region are spending hundreds of billions of dollars trying to reverse the trend.